Hello everyone, I'm Kevin Zhang, the Conference Chair for 2021 ISSCC. Despite the unparalleled challenge we are facing from the COVID-19 pandemic, with the strong support and the participation from the ISSCC community around the globe, with the tireless effort from our entire ISSCC Organizing Committee, here is my great pleasure to report to you. We have developed a set of very exciting and high-quality programs you all expect from ISSCC. This year, we will deliver our conference in a full virtual format. You can experience and enjoy the conference online from anywhere in the world. I would like to invite a few of my colleagues to walk you through the highlights of the conference. Personally, I look forward to welcome you in February to the conference. Till then, have a happy and healthy holiday season.
Hello, my name is Makoto Ikeda, Technical Program Chair of ISSCC 2021. This year, ISSCC will be held in a totally virtual format. This introduction will show you how to explore and fully enjoy our rich technical contents. The same technical content as the past conferences is organized into three parts. Part 1, called Innovations, consists of 205 outstanding technical presentations, including 4 plenary talks and 6 invited industry talks, 6 special events, and demo sessions. Part 2, Exploration, consists of 6 forums, and Part 3, Education, consists of 12 tutorials and a short course. ISSCC 2021 will start on Saturday, February 13 with education, followed by the innovation part on Monday, February 15 until Friday, February 20, and conclude on Monday, February 22 with exploration. All the sessions except plenary presentations consist of short recap and live Q&A. On-demand full presentations are available from Friday, February 5 for regular technical presentations, tutorial lectures, and short course lectures, except plenary presentations, and from Friday, February 12 for forum presentations. In addition, both on-demand content and recorded live Q&A content will be available until March 31. Details will be explained later. There are 4 plenary presentations, 2 on Monday, February 15, and 2 on Tuesday, February 16. On Monday, Dr. Mark Liu, who is the chairman of TSMC, will talk on advances in an open innovation ecosystem for further lowering the entry barrier and unleashing the future of innovation. Mr. Victor Peng, who is the president and CEO of Xilinx, will talk on real use cases for adaptive intelligent platforms in this new computing era. On Tuesday, Professor Dina Katabi, who is an Andrew and Eleanor Bitabi Professor of MIT, will talk on the intersection of machine learning, signal processing, sensors, and circuits to transcend the traditional boundaries between computer science and electrical engineering. Professor Albert Tubisen, who is a professor of Delft University of Technology and CEO and founder of Harvest Imaging, will talk on the landscape of the future of solid-state imaging beyond shooting beautiful images. All 4 plenary presentations are delivered live and will be available on demand later until the end of March. I hope you will enjoy and be inspired by these plenary presentations.
Hello, my name is Alice Wang. Dennis Sylvester and I are the coordinators for the invited industry sessions, where we invite speakers from industry to present on recent chip releases, go into design challenges, and share their practical solutions. On Monday, February 15th, there are 2 parallel invited industry tracks. Session 2 delves into millimeter wave 5G and radar systems, while session 3 is dedicated to modern SoC designs. Invited authors are from Analog Devices, Texas Instruments, Infineon, Google, Microsoft, AMD, NVIDIA, and Baidu. Please join us for these interactive sessions.
Hello, welcome to ISSCC 2021. My name is Eugenio Cantatore, and together with the demo committee, we organized the demos. You will be able to see the demos live and online on Friday, February the 19th. There will be 2 sessions, each with 26 demos. Each demo author will organize a virtual meeting where you will be able to discuss and watch the demos. We will miss for sure our social event. However, I'm looking forward to see all these amazing chips working before our eyes. Please join me in this fun and informative event.
Hi, my name is Edith Beignet. I'm the Technical Program Vice Chair of the conference and Special Sessions Coordinator. Special live events are scheduled on Friday and Saturday of the main conference week. We'll cover exciting topics of remote work, IC design in the pandemic, and future of silicon technologies. In addition, you will have the chance to talk to experts about their favorite design and testing mistakes. On Saturday, we will highlight students and young professionals. Pre-selected students will show their research work, and we invited senior panelists to share about their career choices and hopefully inspire young professionals.
Hello, my name is Ali Sheikh Olaslami, and I am the Education Chair of ISSCC 2021. The education part of ISSCC includes 12 tutorials, 1.5 hours each, and a short course for 6 hours. The tutorials cover the entire technical areas of ISSCC, and the short course covers phase lock loops, clocking, and clock distributions. All the tutorials and the short course will be made available on demand as of Friday, February 5th, 2021, to be followed by live Q&A a week later on Saturday and Sunday. As you watch these tutorials and the short course, please contribute to them by posting your questions online or simply by voting up questions posted by others. The speakers will be delighted to answer your questions during the live Q&A period. Please participate actively in ISSCC education. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Dave Robertson, the Forum Chair for the 2021 International Solid State Circuits Conference. ISSCC forums represent a deep dive into the cutting edge of semiconductor circuit technology. Each forum is composed of a series of invited papers by renowned experts addressing topics around a central theme. ISSCC 2021 features 6 forums, covering machine learning processors, ultra-high accuracy data converters and analog circuits, semiconductors to fight pandemics, 2.5D and 3D chiplet technology, quantum electronics, and ultra-high speed Ethernet. Live interaction between industry experts is a key part of ISSCC forums. For ISSCC 2021, the main presentations will be posted in advance for audience access and viewing, culminating in live review, Q&A, and discussion sessions on Sunday, February 21st, and Monday, February 22nd. We look forward to engaging with you on these important topics in February.